City engineers in South Portland say to expect a couple of days for a stretch of Sawyer Street to be closed. A culvert there under that road has collapsed. The city has closed the road to all traffic between Marsh Road and Arlington Road. City engineers and public works crews are working on an initial assessment of that collapse, and city engineers say contractors will be in tomorrow morning for a closer look. Right now, traffic is being detoured, but Arlington and Marsh Roads are still open.